Darlington manager Dave Hodgson has put his entire squad up for sale after this home defeat. Scarborough picked up their first points on their travels. Don Page hammered in the opener. Hodgson, who says he has no intention of resigning his post at Feetham's, watched his side stage a second-half fight back. Gary Himsworth brought them level. But Jason Rockett's unstoppable header restored Scarborough's lead. Darlington were booed off at the end, and their home form...